Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Muhammad Afala Suwardi Husata, number 19, class 8D. Now, I reading a recontext. Last month, a virus corona called in Wuhan, China. That virus became viral and spread in very country around the world. This virus was very dangerous and caused death. Virus COVID-19 was similar with SARS and MERS. The symptoms was similar, but the effect were a little bit different. This virus was spreading from human to human very quickly and caused death very in country. First, the virus case came up in Wuhan, China. Actually, in a seafood market in there. The seafood market sold fish and many other things. But in there, they also sold a bed. Their bed were popular in China, and they usually ate it. But unfortunately, this bed come a trouble and cause a virus called COVID-19. Because of this virus, China government decided to lock down to Wuhan City. But unfortunately, the virus was spread in everywhere. That's why almost the whole city in China were locked down. Until now, the case was still increasing. And almost half of this world were locked down because of this virus. Everyone see real scared and they do panic buying in very supermarket, in mini market. But government didn't allow them to do that, so they insist that cities must stay at home and didn't go outside for a while until the coronavirus case end. Thanks.